Good morning, children. Let's learn another interesting lesson from our moral science book. Lesson number 11, Social Service. Social service means rendering your services to the society for the people who are living in the community. Being responsible towards the society we live in and servicing our society with a whole heart. So, let's learn about this social service with the help of a small realistic story in the world. Narayanan Krishnan is an award-winning chef working in a high-class restaurant from the Taj Hotels. He was closing to secure a job with another 5-star hotel in Switzerland when one day he went to visit his parents in Madurai. He is saying this story personally to all of us. I saw a very old man eating his own human waste for food, Krishnan told the press. It hurt me so much, I was literally shocked for a second. After that, I started feeding the man and decided this is what I should do for the rest of my life. So what happened? When he is going through Madurai, he saw a person eating his own waste. So he wanted to service with all whole heart to all the poor people who are unable to eat their daily food. That night I thought, what I am doing? I am selling a plate of fried rice for the $10 in my hotel where people come and have food for fantasy, fun, joy and recreation, not for hunger. They eat only half the portion and leave the half on the plate. It was spark, a very powerful spark that I had. The young chef said about the event that made him what he is today. So he is saying like this, some people will be coming for the restaurant, they will be having half of the food and they will leave the half of the food in the plate itself. So he want to give that food to the people who are very hungry, but not for the people who are coming there to enjoy the day. Then Narayanan Krishnan founded the Akshaya Trust, a non-profit organization, through which he has already served 1.5 million meals to homeless. That means daily, through the organization Akshaya Foundation, he is serving the food to many people who are hunger on roads without any food and shelter. His day begins at 4 a.m. every morning as he and his team cover 125 miles in a donated van, sourcing every hook and corner of Madurai in search of homeless people who could not even had a hot meal. The dishes consist of a simple vegetarian food he cooks, packs and often time hands feed to over 400 people per day. So, through this Akshaya Foundation, daily he is going in a van to many homeless people and very old and very beggars and orphanages. He used to serve the vegetarian food to the people who are foodless and homeless. So, like this, with the social service, he became the hero of the nation. Now, let's do our worksheet part. Here, true or false, we need to do, children. First one, Narayanan Krishnan was working as a mechanic in a shop. False. Second one, he went to visit his parents who lived in Madras. True. Third one, the sight of the old man shocked him to the core. True. Fourth one, Narayanan Krishnan found the Akshaya Trust. True. Fifth one, he hand feeds the poor himself many times. True. Sixth one, he serves simple vegetarian food. True. So children, I hope that you all finish this worksheet. That's all for now. We'll meet you in the next video. Until then, take care and bye-bye. Thank you.